a nice ass pickup.
James Houston Baldy is the selection, the third HBCU player drafted. Deion Sanders actually compared him to Micah Parsons.
Wow. I mean, I don't know anybody that could be compared to what I saw from Micah Parsons last year, but he's got a lot of
gotta mean something even if you have a Micah Parsons, you know what I'm saying?
And so I think there's gonna be a couple more guys we're gonna see from the HBCU. I think Marquise Bell from Florida A&M is a guy that should get drafted, but this is a talented player though. And there was a time, and this
Al Young, Warren Newman, CJ Holmes,
when you went to this conference and you got yourself great players.
Played three seasons at Florida, by the way, so it's not like he came out of nowhere. He is a monster. You mentioned Marquise Bell. I'm sure we'll see him drafted. But Tampa Bay's pick, that's a